والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه ومن والاه. I will be quoting a meaning of a hadith because I memorized maybe 60% of the exact literal wording of the hadith. So I will be quoting the meaning. In a hadith, Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم says, إن العبد إذا أذنب نكت في أو على قلبه نكتة سوداء بالكاف وليس بالقاف. النكتة is like a نقطة. Okay, so it says that when a servant of Allah commits a sin, the heart will be like a blank sheet, like a black dots, dark dots will be dot in his heart. Now, قال فإن هو تاب واستغفر محيت. If he decided to repent, it will be erased, it will be deleted, it will be cleansed. قال فإن أذنب وضع نكتة نكتة سوداء. If he did it again, which is the case, and another black dot will be on his blank sheet, which is the heart, if I may put it in this way. قال فإن تاب محيت. Until the meaning of the hadith, if he decided not to cleanse, not to erase, قال نكت السوداء تأتي على القلب. قال حتى يصبح القلب أسودا. قال لا يعرف معروفا ولا ينكر منكرا. So we have two parts of the hadith. The first part, Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم is paying our attention, bringing our attention to a methodology has to do with the nature of our creation. Our hearts like, let's say, whiteboard. Okay? You know, the whiteboard, and we have what? The markers. Yes, sorry, this is the whiteboard. Now we have the markers. The markers we have, temporarily, markers. We write and we erase. We write, we erase. We write, we erase. This is what we do. Now the heart is something similar to that. When I commit a sin, something will be here, which is the sin. Now, if I kept on erasing, still, the whiteboard will be blank, will be open area space. I can write whatever when I ever need it, I can write. If I left it, just another one, a third one, fourth one, fifth one, second one, it will be completely full. فلا يعرف معروفا ولا ينكر منكرا. لا يعرف معروفا ولا ينكر منكرا, which means he will not admit, he will not accept anything has to do with بالأمر والمعروف, and he will not pay any attention to النهي عن المنكر, which means both, he will not be receiving, he will not be broadcasting. It's more or less like a device which was designed divinely to receive the broadcasting, which is al-khayr, and to broadcast, you see, the khayr, or the nahi an al-munkar. It will stop, the device will be enabled. It will stop completely. This is the meaning of the hadith. Now, so I have two messages from this hadith. The first message is related to another hadith, where Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, which is very common, and I think maybe every Muslim on earth knows this hadith. كل ابن آدم خطاء. All of you memorize it. وخير الخطائين التوابون. So the first fact is, we've been created on a base that we are sinners, not in the Christian Jewish way. Sinners does not mean we are born as sinners. We are born on a base that we have weakness within our fitra that we always commit sins, which means out of weakness. But we've been enabled with tools such as the power of intellect, al-aql, the instinct, inner nature, al-fitra, and the shara. All of these powerful tools that can always, whenever commit a sin out of weakness, immediately I wake up and I erase, I delete. So by default, I always commit sin as a human, normally human being. But I have the full powerful tools to erase and to cleanse. It's like, for example, now by nature, I was created, we, all of us, that our bodies, when we move, we drink liquids, we move, we sweat. Now, part of the bad consequences of sweating, basically, the bad smell. But we've been enabled with the power of realizing, understanding, water, shower. Go have a shower. No, I don't want. Is it the problem of the body or the creation or the nature or the water or myself? I don't want to clean my body. So if I reach to a degree, God forbid, my smell is bad to a degree that no one can come closer to me up to the closest 2 or 5 meters. It's not the problem of the water, not the problem of the nature, it's not the problem of the law, it's my problem that I decided I don't want to have a shower. So this is exactly the heart. So adna badamban nukta, etc. Now the first message that we are built on the base of weakness, so we always commit. So don't be frustrated, which means you will do it. The good news, keep cleansing, keep raising, time by time, the heart will stay clean, bi'idhni Mawla, Azza wa Jalla. Jazakum Allah khair, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.